Now, it's not as fast as my Fortec 2.04 GT, but for a small child, this is pretty fast for what it is. It's also perfect for driving it on in houses, pretty much like any other toy class RCs. Well, I did mention earlier in my unboxing video that it has a turbo boost button too. There's that little nitrous bottle over there on top with the controller. You press it. It doesn't look like a whole lot different when you're seeing it, but it is going a little bit faster. Not as fast as you would think it would be, but it's a toy. It turns pretty sharp too. There it is, guys.